Welcome to the 14th class of embroidery, and let's see how do you do a chain stitch. Everybody is familiar with the chain stitch. Take the thread around, pull the needle in the center point where the thread is. Take a small piece of fabric, take the thread around and pull it. That's it. And pull the needle. So this is how you do a chain stitch. Thank you.